okay to get on him now, Henry?" he asked. "Sure," answered Henry. He walked over beside the black and boosted Alec onto the stallion. "Remember, take it as easy as you can," cautioned Henry as Alec guided the black into the field. He went at a fast walk, his legs sinking deeper and deeper into the snow. Alec reached down and patted the black's neck. "How do you like this fella?" he asked again. The black swerved a little and broke into a slow trot. Alec let him go and then drew him up into a walk again. "Take it easy, boy," he said. Now Alec let the black go where he wanted to. He knew the stallion was enjoying the snow. He headed down into the hollow at the lower end of the field. The snow was a little deeper there. The stallion stepped high, and once he rose a little on his hind legs, Alec guided him out of the hollow. The black broke into a canter, and Alec let him go, but kept a firm hand on him. The cold wind blew in his face, and the snow went flying. When they reached the end of the field, he pulled the stallion up. After an hour of riding, he saw Henry wave him in. He turned the black toward the barn. "You like the snow," he said when he came up to Henry. "Sure looked that way," Henry said, grinning. "Wasn't as bad as I thought he'd be." Alec dismounted. "He's acting more like a gentleman every day," he said. "Yep," said Henry, "and when spring rolls around, he should be all ready for us to go to work on him." "Spring," repeated Alec. "It isn't far away, Henry, just a few short months." The man and the boy looked at each other, both thinking the same thing. Henry's gaze shifted to the black. "Maybe around the 1st of April, if all goes well," he said. And that ends our chapter for tonight. Wow, that sounded like a lot of fun, riding the black in the snow. I don't know if we'll get to do that here in Florida, but boy, we could have a lot of fun trying, huh?
Well, I want to thank my buddy over here. You were a very good boy. Thanks for coming and reading the story with me tonight.
Everybody, be safe, be kind, and I'll see you tomorrow night.